furnace that does the first and second floor.
Well, the first problem is the PVC. It reduces it 2 inches, no intake. And it looks like it goes up through the roof.
I can't really see where it goes. Filter 20 by 25, this is the current drop. It's 100 by 3 quarters, 100 and 3 quarters of an inch tall. It's a 4 ton unit, 12 by 26. Piece of dog. Looks good. The big problem is the zoning system. So that, I believe, is the second floor. This is the first floor. And we need to change all this. This is really messed up, the way this was all done, so that we get better airflow up to the second floor. So the freon lines run here through the ceiling. So this is for both units, for the master bedroom and the first and second floor. We're above the ceiling, and the units are right out here. But he must have moved them over there. We're going to have to cut open the ceiling here, extend them down, run new lines across the top, and out the wall right in this area right here. So, sorry, they're going to have to take more crown molding down. We're going to have to cut the ceiling out through there to get our stuff in. This room back here really needs another vent. We got one vent. No, it does have two, so we're okay. It does have two vents, so don't need to do anything there. Let's see what else. Yeah. So here's the master bedroom unit. It's got the same issues with the return duct. With the PVC, the 80,000 furnace, it reduces to 2 inches. Going up and no intake. Mirror fire looks okay. Got the mirror fan fiasco. You don't get clearance to combustion when your water heater flew. This water heater is really in the way. It needs to be moved over here. Small, like a half inch line. Even down here. They're coming from, so there's a 3/4 inch main. That's the grain that they just added. I see, potentially they're looking at going with the geo package unit right here, back in the same spot. So, there's combustion air. So, combustion air is coming from up overhead. And then there's the other combustion air duct right there. It goes this way. Over. And the wall, I don't really see, can't really see where it's going. So there's a combustion air duct. So it runs through the wall right there. And that's pretty much it for this.